In Forever Notes, we keep things simple when it comes to folders. We just use one, the default folder. Instead of relying on traditional folder hierarchies, we browse different types of notes through tags. Collections are reserved for the types of notes we access most frequently, and they provide a convenient way to quickly view those notes directly from your folder view. Let's see how collections can level up your digital note-taking in Apple Notes. Hi, I'm Matthias. I created the Forever Notes framework because, like many of you, I was overwhelmed by endless notes and lacked an effective way to organize them. I wanted a system that turns digital chaos into clarity, and that's exactly what Forever Notes does. If you're new to Forever Notes, I suggest watching my introduction video to get an overview of how this framework works. And if you haven't already, check out my videos on setting up the heavy asterisk, the home note, and tags. This video will make a lot more sense if you've already seen those foundational videos. All right. Today we're diving into collections, a key part of Forever Notes that takes your note organization to the next level, helping you make sense of your digital notes. Collections use smart folders to automatically group notes based on shared tags. It can be one tag or even multiple tags. I'll dive deeper into that shortly. Essentially, collections help you gather notes together without having to manually sort them. Just tag your note with hashtag booknote, and it automatically appears in your booknotes collection. Collections are always up to date. Whenever you add a new note, it gets included in the right collection based on its tags. No more manual sorting or worrying about where to file something. Think of how easy it is when everything has its place. Collections give you an organized, labeled grouping of notes, so instead of scrambling to remember specific note names, you can simply browse the right collection. Think flipping through a box of receipts or a set of recipe cards. To give you an idea, here are some useful collections you might want to set up. These are just examples. Feel free to adjust them to match your own workflows. A projects collection of notes tagged with hashtag project, or a people collection of notes tagged with hashtag person. Here's an idea. How about an ideas collection, or a recipe collection, or a meeting notes collection, or a collection with all your resource notes? Now, let's get into setting up your first collection. Open the Notes app. Make sure you have at least one note tagged with your desired tag, such as hashtag recipe. In the Folders view, tap the New Folder icon at the bottom left of the screen. Give it a name like Recipes. Tap on Make it a Smart Folder. Tap on Tags. Select any selected tag and tap on Recipe. You might need to click on Show More to see all tags. Tap Done. Then tap Done again. You'll now see a new collection called Recipes in your Folders view. Tap on it and click the three dots in the top right corner. Here, you can choose to sort by date edited, date created, or title, whatever makes the most sense for you. Personally, I set it to date edited because I'm more likely to need the most recently edited recipe next time I cook. Before we jump into best practices, let's talk about how to get the most out of collections without feeling overwhelmed. It can be tempting to create collections for every type of note. So stick to collections for groups of notes you access frequently, usually larger groups, like 20 notes or more. Larger groups are ideal for collections because we tend to remember the grouping before remembering an exact note, making it easy to find what you need. This works particularly well for notes you want to browse, like recipes, or for time-based notes, like meeting notes. Use the heavy asterisk symbol to keep your smart folders recognizable as part of your Forever Notes setup. You can combine multiple tags to create more specific collections. For example, combining hashtag meeting notes with hashtag client creates a client meeting notes collection. Regularly visit your collections and adjust them as your needs evolve. This keeps your setup relevant and efficient. If you don't need a collection anymore, don't be afraid of deleting it. Deleting a collection will never delete your notes, and they can still be found through their tags. Let's talk about why collections are so powerful. They save you time by automatically organizing your notes, so you don't have to manually move anything. For example, if you're looking for a project note you worked on a few weeks ago, just click on your projects collection to see a time-sorted list of our projects. Collections automatically group tagged notes, while the home note serves as your personalized navigation hub. Together, they create a cohesive and intuitive system for managing your notes efficiently. You can even link to a collection via URL scheme from your home note for easy access. One of our community members shared this tip, and I've linked to their forum post in the description below. Be sure to watch my next video about setting up hubs, another powerful tool in the Forever Notes framework. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and sign up for my newsletter for more tips. Visit my website for in-depth documentation and join our growing community of digital note takers. Thanks for watching and happy note taking.